Hell, there they are, bro.
There's some more bellies hiding up in there. Six on that. And then the two stem lights. So now, I'll put the face covers on there, the gauge faces, and we'll see if we can get those LEDs out of the way of the needles and let the needles move and still be ultra bright. So, pretty cool. That took a while. Here we go.